No, getting back into Uncharted. Currently, we are exploring a French Chateau, which built centuries and centuries and centuries ago, but it had been upgraded as recently as the 16th century. Possibly more recent. Damn it, as the kitchen tells me.
Okay,
Although
we
maybe
gotta
I'm
find a way
wrong.
out of here. Ah, damn it, it's no good. All right. That's our way out. Down there.
Oh, great.
I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it. On it.
Got me? Things gonna go.
I know, I know. Like I planned.
Sure.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on. Shh.
Empty those cans. Every last drop.
Help me.
The hell are they doing?
It's bullshit that they're destroying a French chateau.
Oh no.
I mean,
it's only we gotta get out
they're
of here.
English, so who cares, but. Like, they wouldn't care if it's a French chateau here. What am I supposed to do here? Oh.
Come on, hurry!
Hang on, I'm coming.
This is a serious thing! Let's go! Shit! I got your back! Hurry!
They have their priorities completely wrong. Because this place is burning down, yet they're still trying to kill me.
Over here.
Their priorities completely messed up. Boys.
This way.
one.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
All right, Nate?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Falling into hell.
Great. Right there. Watch your step.
Surely he'd be cooking. Flame's that close. Either way, it's gonna have a really bad sunburn. In quotes. Either way, actually be a sunburn. It'll be bad, man.
Watch it, kid!
I just let the oxygen in the room. Sully for a second there. They just walked on top of fire.
Hey, up here.
Hey, Sully got
there's the door.
How do I go now? Seriously?
This whole place is coming down.
Still trying to kill me. Bunch of fucking shadows. No! Oh, that's what that part was for.
Oh, man, that was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell. Give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. I hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Syria. It's a quick fly.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
We better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario.
Which if they walked in on them.
We rescue Cutter and Chloe. Four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Can I get up there? I had to try.
Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
All right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully.
If he was an older gentleman, I would be like, the fuck? Wow.
Help me with this door.
Whoa. We don't know what's on the other side of that door.
Good point.
Oh, yeah. Good point. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right. Whoa! You okay?
Yeah. Close, though.
Damn it. Okay, that's definitely preferred. Remember what paranoia was like? Now I do. Because I'm not a surprise.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual.
Killing bad guys. Blowing. Speed. Fish light.
Come on, help me with this.
Wow, that's a heavy door. Probably much easier to let down that way just to bring the cup.
We better hurry it up.
Yeah, well, I'm trying not to die. And all this cover makes me paranoid. Okay. Is that gonna be the way? Really? Gonna be treasure or something up there.
Sully, over here. Right, back up. Lower me down.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Refreshing. There's a lot of calcium in the water, probably from the stone.
Who's that?
The hell is that coming from? Whoa, like that. Way up. Get up there.
Hey, over here. Back up, I'll shoot the lock. Sully, help me out. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
Hello. What do we have here? Oh, are you kidding me? It's just a light. Aww. Oh, it's gonna be another treasure. Okay. Got this couple of directions I could go. So this is where Sully came from, okay. That narrows it down.
Aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
I mean, they are pretty brave.
Just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Nick, guys...
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew...
Are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please.
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
As secret quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done.
It's like, I'm starting to like Cutter.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
He's like Harry if he actually knew what he was doing.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across... Oh, shit, bollocks. Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around it.
These two are two peas in a pod.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
but they still think it was dead. Come here, asshole. Come here. Come closer. Come on, do it. Around. Not you. How the hell did they spot us? Three round burst guns are underrated in these games. I used to think the FAL was shit, but it's actually great.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
The GAL is just as good, if not better. Because it does the three bullets a lot faster. The bullets per second is better The shuffle, like small bullets, is a lot better. But it's not automatic, you still have control. So you can still adjust your aiming for the reload.
Okay,
this is a guy who lives in Australia,
Charlie,
where guns are pretty
this.
Much banned.
You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it.
Come on, follow me.
You know what? I'll keep it in this combo. I mean, Rafika is another three rounds first. Oh, I'll keep it.
Up this way.
Close quarters. Shit, almost hit cutter. Chloe. Okay, she dealt with him. Okay. Make sure you picked up the ammo I can. Probably better off with the AK though. Seems the ammo is a lot more plentiful up here. Wait, no, the Rafika I want to keep. Some okay over here. Oh, thought that was an okay. God damn it. He should be dead. Friggin' Elena was that close to a bloody grenade last game and she almost died. God, give me a break. Okay, that sniper's gonna kill me. Shot the gun.
Nice.
Like it, but there's not enough bullets.
Up this way, come on.
Good in a tight squeeze, but that's about it.
Up here. Hey, Keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay? Yeah,
we're sitting ducks out here.
The hell? That was a weird accent slip.
See? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight.
Wait a sec.
Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map, right next to this.
Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle,
what do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back, though. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
It's on the little dipper.
If you're not going to use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm going to use it.
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Here we go.
I found it. All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star. There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out!
Oh, shit.
Run for it!
They're fucking good. Rocket launcher.
What the hell's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place. Keep moving.
We can zip line across.
Not while they're firing at us. Somebody grab that rifle. Incoming. There's not gonna be anything left of this damn thing by the time it's through.
Guys, don't give up!
Come on, we gotta move now!
Ready? Let's go!
Right! It's all clear! Come on, Nate, come on! Run!
God, I'm right behind you. Oh! And I'm dead.
We'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Watch out!
just came across the wall.
What about Sully and Chloe? They're fine. Look, 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 look. It's right there. Gotta check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone.
God damn it, Cutter. At least wait for me.
Stay together. Do this quietly. Hunt them down.
Keep a lookout while I search the area.
What was that?
Shit.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
There's a guy above me. That guy's a solidly. Damn it!
Take cover.
Shit. damn it, that was too close. Jesus Christ. Oh, thank God that's cut off. I'd have been screwed otherwise. Treasures. Yeah, yeah, I know. There's all these things there. Just not fine. Could have sworn there was at least one in one of these holes, but apparently not.
Come on, this way.
You got it.
Oh.
Oh. This is a...
Yes. Oh.
It's a brain closet.
Wait, 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 wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues, you see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Hey, here's that symbol again. Yeah, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere.
It's gotta be something down in the castle itself, then. Some sort of emblem, or symbol.
Must be something down in the castle itself. Some sort of emblem or symbol?
Compass. If I look for that symbol. Oh, there it is.
Wait. Yeah, there.
As below, so above?
Yeah.
All right. So now move the scope upward. What do you see?
Yeah. Those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right. Let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there! Shit!
They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
Wow! Oh, yeah. Shit!
Charlie gets to cover up a bunch of. Oh, Sully.
Okay.
Again. Watch out, there's two of them.
There. We can get to the pillars from that tower.
Okay. Enough stuffing around. I've already searched this area for treasure. I'm pretty sure I've already got all the ammo. Well, I just proved myself wrong. It's an oil. Actually, I'm curious.
Come on. We gotta meet up with those guys.
Teleport. There we go.
You two all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Right. Here's the wall.
All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
This is as far as he got.
What are our chances then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun? Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
Give it to me.
Oh, it's a hypnotic.
Good. Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No, no, no! Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right, all right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
Okay, that's a hypnotic and a hallucinogen.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, hermetic. From the Greek, Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait. Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire. Yeah. Female and male, the middle way.
The middle way.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this.
Jump, Bowie.
Come on.
It's okay, Charlie. Come on, mate.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way. Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh.
All right, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Just. Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
I'm just gonna get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait, wait.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right?
Oh, that's trippy. One of those ones that makes it look like it's following you because it's like indented.
That's it.
No.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Yeah. Charlie, we can get through this.
Don't want to hit you, Charlie.
Don't, you don't want to do that.
Killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Who lit the fire there?
You weren't. You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Hey, at least he was honest.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Shit. Hey, follow me.
No, no. I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Nice. There we go. Saw a coin.
Amazing. Is that good?
Looks like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
Yeah, the whole damn room looks like some kind of ancient device.
Where's my notebook?
David Talbot, don't you remember?
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, your gun too.
Oh, bollocks.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water. See anything up there?
Yeah, I bet we can light these.
Water. This Aussie accent slipping out there. I mean, she is.
They look like some kind of projections. They're positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
Water
Just one left.
Ouch.
Incredible.
Thanks, Connor.
The beams, they don't line up with anything.
Let's keep looking.
It's dry.
Over here.
Yeah. Oh, I just got a sudden craving for barbecue. For some... Oh no!
Is that the water? I'm not sure.
Oh no! Please, please tell me that you see them too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you. Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Got it. Ah! Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. If you can throw the torch up there and light that. Nice throw.
Cheers, mate. How do I get over there? Oops.
Got it. There's another brazier down there. Nice one.
right, get on the other crank and help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
Thanks, cool.
All right, wow. Let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
Rotate the globe, man.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Looks like Arabia right there. France, Syria. Already gone to France and Syria.
So. Nice job, kid. You did it.
Incredible. That's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There, you see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here
Shit.
Somewhere.
Shit, they must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
God, I'm getting hungry already. It's only 4:00. French Crusader, maybe.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Well, thanks very much. I'll take that.
Kind of feel bad for that, dude.
Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, god damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go
cut or shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
cut
bitch.
Cut or pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Run!
Might have given us a wink or something.
Didn't expect to give up quite that easily, did I?
Shit.
Come on, Cutter.
You can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over.
Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Oh, Cutter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Just my leg. Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got him?
You cover us.
Okay.
Go! How is that possible? I shot him right in...
Sit! Disgusting
Nancy boy! Wait!
You saw it? We need to get him to a doctor.
Get him to a doctor. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh,
no.
Hey.
me with the door! Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
Whew. Look out! There's more of them!
Crap!
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Okay, the bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One. I got this. You take care of him.
Here they come.
Sully, get us out of here!
Looks like we lost him.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
Think I might know someone we could call?
Who? Oh, no. No.
You got a better idea. I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, These permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah, not yet anyway. All right, remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right, so that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not gonna start this, are we?
The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Mate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
What's that? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
Really? You're not gonna give me anything?
Trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new point.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there. Salam. Okay, through here.
Spices. What? Clasp. We should bring back cloaks.
All right, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
We're just gonna cut through the market. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey, she's still learning.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
But she won't be harassed? Because she's a single woman? They're not letting anybody. I'm like, what the fuck? Why are you doing here? You know, without a husband? Sarah? This time, I'm assuming I could be completely wrong as to that. I mean, regardless, it stops them from being harassed. Because men are less likely to French married than I don't imagine, for the most part. Unless they're a real asshole.
Damn it, this thing's locked.
That's my heli.
Huh? No.
من فضلك افتحل باب؟
اه طبعا طبعا تفضلي.
Thanks, dude.
شكرا.
Thanks, pal.
اتفضلي.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's like a box. It's a bracelet.
More cops.
Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Let's go up.
Hey, up here. There's gotta be another way through.
Oh, that really needs to be fixed.
Come on, follow me. You two all right? Just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything.
Joe. Oh, this is pretty.
Yeah, here we go.
Down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Remember that plane.
Me.
Huh?
Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook. That's their plane, I believe.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah, no time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Come here.
complete, boss. Hiya, boys.
Let's complete guess that last one.
Hey, through here.
It's funny. I wonder.
Is somebody gonna fill me in here? Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This?
That's funny.
Come here. Sully, check this out.
I think we lost him. What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's our girl. Well, not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Well, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
Why don't you with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really?
Ah, that's a weird glitch with their hair.
Why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? He only had two.
Great. All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well, well, well.
That's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Hey, guys. Secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
All right, we're good. Come on down.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, to find the lost city of Ublar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city?
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Uh-huh.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Let's go for the moon hole.
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall over here.
It's in Anakian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here? I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
Oh. Cushion. Hand. Something else. Sun. Triangle. Spider. Moon? No, not moon. Moon.
So if I stand here... This is it! Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kinda like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One... Two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What did I tell you?
You damn worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yeah, they're Marlowe's men.
Ooh, a kniff.
Pick your poison.
Go left.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism.
Oh,
someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
Just matching purely on size.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Okay, that didn't work.
What the hell? These are the right symbols.
Maybe they're in the wrong place. Was there anything else about that image on the wall? Hey, maybe you can use those cogs to connect the turntable to the pulley system.
Let's give it a shot.
Nice.
Well, that's not ominous at all.
So sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Okay, All the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
Right, you guys wait up here. I'll go check it out.
Hello. Oh, that's right. I need to place something. Ooh, I like that one.
Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Time for the ha.
See? You were worried.
First door's open.
Come on.
Waiting for the axes to start moving.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier.
Well, I'll be go to hell.
As above, so below.
Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Okay.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid. Oh.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no.
Oh. These things are way more aggressive.
Well,
they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch. Later, use your shotgun.
Not him. We gotta get out of here.
Okay, stay close behind me. Keep shooting and follow me. Keep moving. Sully, keep shooting.
More than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer, a mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
Him for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on. We're just joking around.
Listen. You've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlowe doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Death cup will be filled for thee. Their wealth did not save them. What has become of the woods for the earth? Let not the world deceive thee. Its beauty. devil adorneth it from hand unto death, until death.
Find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Ned. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. All right, heads up.
Got it.
Give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
Alright, I'm gonna leave it there. I've gotta go off and cook my dinner. And then I will likely be back on afterwards. I might do a couple of minis. Perhaps while I'm. But that should be it until later. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And if you're watching on Twitch and you like the VOD, please consider following. Or if you're on YouTube, maybe consider coming over to the Twitch channel and give me a follow anyway. But yeah, till next time, see you later.